Hello, dreamers. This is Melody Pash, the Dream Diva. I want to talk to you about arms. Lots of people have dreams in arm about arms. Have you ever had a dream where somebody was messing with your arm, or pulling on your arm, or trying to cut your arm off, or inject you in the arm? That probably happens now, right? Anyway, let's talk about the positive of arms. Your arm is going to be about power, authority, like the arm of the Lord, right? The negative is you're operating or trying to operate in your own strength, the strength which is the strength of man, and you may be denying the power of creator, of your creator. Now let's talk about the right arm. The right arm is like complete opportunity, complete advancement, to be embraced, happily, unconditionally embraced. It's the hand of friendship if you're going to shake hands. And the negative of that is going to be judgment. The left arm is going to be your spiritual side. It's going to be the more of the spirit, the weakness of man, strength of God kind of thing. But it's also about the lover's cradle and love support. Remember, Song of Solomon talks about some of those things where he's holding his beloved, you know, in his left arm. He talks about all of that. It gets really crazy. And then the negative of that is going to be betrayal or neglect. So I hope that helps with arm. Have a great day.